Took a little time saving my prior conversation. Plus, chatting with my last opponent. He said, "I wonder who the hell passed me, Putrefy." Need some red, need some red. Creatures you control. Not in play. Yep, and I have non-basic land. Ghost Warden, that could probably could use that in my deck. We're gonna be especially good with my Morning Throw right now. I have no idea. I think that's Belfry Spirit's correct over the Skywriter there. I think this match is going significantly quicker than his. My last one. Not in my favor. I guess it doesn't matter which one the Ghost Warden. That's good. I think I'll shoot the Sophisticate. That Starfletcher needs to die. For show! I can only take one more hit from the Scion before I need to start chump blocking. I mean, I guess I can double block with the Commando and something else. Two, three, two blockers. I'll keep one back. Okay, so I think I double block the Scion with my Commando and Trainee, and then chump with my Spirit, and then take the. Four, five, six. Not good for me. Winning this game anyways, to be honest. Yeah, that's be some amazing comeback. I guess I just chump for a turn. I didn't realize the Night Guard Patrol was attacking. Decided to show me Mage Mark anyways. Oh, he needed it. He just mulliganed, that's good. Dealt a target creature this turn, so I can't cantrip it without a creature. Oh, without two creatures. A blue, sweet. Transluminant. At least damage doesn't stack anymore. He's got three mana open. I double block? I obviously chose not to tap down. Double block? No, that could have been in trouble if he like shoots has the wild size again, or if he, I don't know. What's the crypt swap in this format? The instant white. I'm sure there's some white instant that's bad for me if I double block. Either it's a wild size, or just wants to get in for one. And maybe both. He wants to get in for one, plus he has a wild size. I don't think he has any good attacks. And I think I'm going to save my Lightning Helix and my Repeal so my wee Dragonauts can get a bonus. Risky Tango Foxtrot! You have nothing! Show it. Show me. Show me. And it's not even funny. So he loses two there. And then I gain one right here after the Wii Dragonauts. Game three? Oh my goodness, I'm so bad. Not game if I keep messing up like that. Checking from mono colored. No attacks, not a surprise. Land, don't really need that. Interesting, he didn't block. That's a lot of lands. Wow, that's not a lot of lands. Wow, that's a lot of lands. It's like the other hand, but with two fewer lands. I guess that doesn't matter. This hand is almost exactly the same as the first hand. Because I'm not gonna miss a land drop till like seven. I don't have any acceleration though to go with my infinite mana. And commando with that. Putting in the Star Fletcher too. He must really want that one damage. Drog. Yep, that's bad for me. Like, I need to keep mana open. To Chrome, but that kind of, raises a red flag, doesn't it? A whole bunch of damage. Hopefully he blanks on his spell, which he probably won't. Yikes. Waited until he knew he can attack before activating that ability, but that's just me. Okay, getting attacked by for a whole bunch. So I block like this, prevent one. So I Cackling Flames targeting the Bramble Elemental after I Chrome. Shoot. That doesn't work. Crap! Oh well, I lost this game anyways. Miscounted there.